just brush it in and let that dry,
mm-hmm.
and then with a cut into a quill, you use it, it's like a pen,
yeah.
to, it gives you better like a steel nib,
yeah.
and then the rest of it, little pieces here, are all done with either a needle and a piece of wood,
yeah.
and then some of it you do with a needle and a piece of, these are drawn brushes, just brushes, rough brushes are drawn down.
Right.
These circles are done with a needle on a piece of wood.
Right.
And so you punch out so you can get a variation of colour out.
Oh, yes, yeah.
Just stops the rawness of the, you know, the... So it just the main lines.
Yes. No colour in it.
Nothing.
No.
And then by the time it's had a coat of pigment all over it.
Yeah.
So it's got, you've moulded the head, you know.
Yeah.
With shading. And then white's called stained glass is because silver nitrate is ground and placed on the back here.
Uh-huh.
And when it's fired, the silver turns the hair gold, but it is completely transparent. It doesn't make the glass opaque. And then, as you can see on the back, on the back here, there's all shading.
Yeah.
There's flesh colour. I don't know whether you can see that or not.
No, when you hold it up at an angle, that's it.
Yeah. You can see the flesh.